What's going on, everybody? Welcome back to Wacky Wednesday. My name is Blaze, and today we're taking on more Street Fighter 6 ranked matches, trying to get into Master Rank with Ken. If you're watching this on YouTube, you can skip to the 5-minute mark. But before you do that, make sure you check me out on twitch.tv/Blaze. Check me out on Instagram and Threads. Check out my account on the app formerly known as Twitter. And hit me up on YouTube. The Blaze Dojo is the YouTube channel, and I post daily content for Street Fighter on that channel in my road and quest to reach Master Rank. Thanks for watching, guys. If you're watching on YouTube, you can skip to the 5-minute mark, but if you're watching on Twitch, I'll see you soon. Come out. We gotta play. We gotta play, Sweets. There's leaks and stuff about the new season where there's gonna be like mythical weapons, like a lightning bolt or a like a chain whip or something like that. And I like those kinds of weapons because they're just fun to use. So yeah, when the new season happens, I will boot it up and we'll play 100%. Good to see you though. I'm glad you're here. I see you out there killing it in Fortnite. I miss your face. I mean, from what I imagine your face looks like, I don't think I've ever seen you. But, yeah. Hope you're doing well. Captain Peeboo with the lurk. Thanks, buddy. Appreciate you. Appreciate you. I'm sure it's a beautiful face, Sweets. I'm sure it is. But you don't need me telling you that. You're good. All right. Let's get this going. I'm ready. Okay. What's this guy doing? Why did he friend me? life's been busy, but things go back to normal slowly. They do, yeah. Yeah, definitely. I've been streaming every day. I'm gonna be streaming every day this month, until I get my main character in this game into master rank, which is like not the highest rank, but the highest that's attainable by most people. So yeah, I'm excited. I'm two ranks away right now, but I'm just barely outside of the first rank. So, we're going to play tight. We're going to play smart. We're going to be fine. Let's freaking go. I've been in this rank for way too long. I hate it. I don't hate it. I love it. I think it's great that I'm here because it means I have to learn, right? I'm being positive today. Can you hear the positivity? Can you feel the positivity? Excited too? Yes. Yeah, the new season's gonna be cool. I'm excited. I can't wait. I can't wait to see what the new map looks like and the new battle pass and all the new stuff. It's gonna be cool. All right, here we go. Right out the gate. Okay. Damn, the second I stand up. Let's go. I think Greek mythology is going to be really cool with Fortnite. I'm surprised they haven't done it yet. Like, it's actually really cool. We're going to get, like, we're going to get, Zeus and, Ares and all kinds of stuff. Oh god, he went behind me. Oh, nice. Oh no. Shit. Woo. So this is online against real players. I am not the sumo wrestler. I'm the other guy. And there's a lot of intricacies to this game that you have to learn. Shit. Do it. You're kidding. Ah, let's go. I'm not fighting this dude again, though, because that was annoying. Nah, dude. Play a different character. That was so annoying. You know, I do like the fact that I did, that I was able to perfect parry his butt slam, because, I never used to do that. I never used to, use that as a mechanic to get out of that. His forward headbutt thing, I can parry that too, but I just missed the timing on that, so I'm glad I got something out of that. But yeah. You can DI full screen headbutts? Ooh. I should try that. Nice. Okay. Woo. Do you know I'm trying to get my meter back? Damn. I walk forward too much. Damn. He knew I was gonna dash forward, bro. That sucks. Not what I wanted to do. That's so dumb. Oh my god. Nice. He knows the gaps, man. What are you gonna do? Alright, we're getting somewhere. I made him use all of his meter too. Knew better. Please, please. Oh! No! No way! That was... Oh my god. No way. No way I dropped that. That shuriken? No way. He was dead. That was my game. That's right. We'll get him. We'll get him this time. Man, that was so rough. You know, I know what he's doing. Oh, that hits. No way. That wasn't even a cross up. Damn. Cool. Get wrecked. Get wrecked. Whew. Hadoukens are busted, man. They're so busted. Wow, okay. Why'd you use it right there? Shit. Yes. Whoo, he wanted to burn me out. Did it? Is that what burned me out? I didn't pay attention. I didn't see. Got you. Shit. I might be dead. Oh, I had a wake up DP there that didn't come out. So that kind of sucked. Oh, we still living though. We still living. Let's go. Sweets, thank you for being here. Thank you for hanging out. Thanks for the sub. I love you. Appreciate you. I'm glad you got to see me win that. Thank you so much. Getting hit by level 3 takes out 1.5 bars of drive gauge. If his wake up level 3 hit, you would have been burnt out. Hmm. I thought for some reason that like his hitting me with his level 3 put me into burnout, but I didn't know what actually did that. It just seemed like a very desperate move, even though he had health. And he made a lot of mistakes in that last game. Like he did a lot of stuff that just wasn't right. He did like wake up DIs and all kinds of stuff. He made reads. Few of them were good. I kind of feel like they were hard reads. Yeah. I don't know. I'm so bummed that my level 3 didn't hit him. Didn't hit him on the full animation, but I was able to capitalize on it and at least get something out of it. And I had a good life lead. I had enough life that I wasn't going to get killed by his level 3. And it worked out, guys. It worked out. That's all that matters. You're amazing too, Sweets. Thanks for coming by. Playing overly cautious. Yeah. Maybe so. I'm taking a breather after that one because that was a rough match. I need some time to collect myself. Actually, I want to watch that replay real quick. If you guys don't mind. Wait, not that one. I think it was this one. What's up, Static? How's it going, buddy? Just watching a quick replay. Can you not? Okay, so I guess that was a punish counter, so I couldn't tech that. That was a good read, though. So that's probably one of the reads that you thought. And that was a good read, too. I was already low on meter, so to do that was good. He also used drive reversal a lot. Which I have to watch out for that stuff, especially when, like, when they use it, like, once or twice, I gotta be ready for it. That was a good read. He tried to get me on the low light punch, and it didn't work. That was a weird one, because I don't think that's a low attack, but it might be. I don't remember. So I took that second hit. I think maybe I was trying to walk forward. I can't remember. You almost beat a Master Rashid? Oh, man. Dude, that sucks. It's like literally the worst to lose something and know exactly why you lost. To have it in the palm of your hand. Yeah, so right there, that's what we were looking at, right? So this did not put me into burnout, and I thought it was going to. I was wondering why he did this as a wake up. Maybe he thought that he was going to hit me. Catch me in like a meaty attack, but that didn't work out for him. So now I just block it and I just get in there. I should have done that combo, but I didn't have any EX meter either. Actually, no, I should have done the other combo. I gotta practice this other combo more. That was a good DI read. I wanted to save my level 3 here because I knew that I would need it. Oh no, I didn't. I didn't give a shit. You think he mashed? Yeah, that was brilliant. Like, for him to do the DI right there was, I guess, kind of smart because I was in burnout, but he needed to do a meaty first. Yeah. Let's do that. You want to do that? Input history show. All right, here we go. Damn, the dude jumps and presses every button. I think he did it on purpose. Yeah, what was that? Slow it down here. I think he just expects me to do something. Yeah, that was intentional. Look at those inputs, bro. The very bottom of that screen, he's got neutral, 10 frames, and then he goes down, down, forward, down, forward. Yeah. Down, forward. He does it 4 times. That's intentional. That has to be. And he presses one punch button, so that has to be intentional. Okay. That's probably what it was. I think he was waiting to see if I would do something, and maybe the button was accidental, or maybe he saw something in my movement that he thought was an attack and I didn't do it. Maybe I did jab. Did I jab? No. I might have. I pressed jab. I don't think it came out, though. Let's see. It looked like I jabbed. I can't go back one scene, though. You couldn't see it. Oh, maybe. Oh, yeah, that's what it was. Yeah, that's exactly it. Yep, good call. So I baited him. That's what you're saying. My plan worked perfectly. And what's funny about that is, like, I thought maybe he'd do something else. I did not think he was going to do level 3. He bet everything on that. I mean, I only wasted a level one. It's not the same thing. He wasted a whole ass level three. I wasted a level one. It's not the same thing. He also got punished for his, and I kind of only got thrown, so I'm good. You see, why does everyone do this at the beginning of the game? Why does everybody press every button on the... Why is he pressing every button on the controller? Only waste level 3 in the corner? What are all those buttons he's pressing? What is that? Sweat Lords. Man, if I'd have seen that as actually hitting him, I would have done a full combo, or at least done something else. Damn. I thought I was dead here. Oh yeah, you're right. Dumb idiot, welcome in. Welcome in. Back rise shortcut? Maybe. Diamond is filled with sweat lords. Master is so close they can taste it. Exactly, yeah. On stick, I drum across the punches a couple times during throw animation as a habit. Yeah, maybe he's on stick. I've seen a lot of replays where like people just like mash. It reminds me of like a baby like in a high chair eating like having lunch. We've all seen it, right? Where the baby's just in the high chair like bah, bah. Like I feel like that's what people do when they get knocked down. And they're on stick, they just go, DAH! And now I'm thinking about that Saturday Night Live skit where the grown adult is acting like a baby. anyway, let's go to the next match. Me too, while I'm eating Jury FSE combo. Here comes a new challenger. Poison's on the menu. I don't know what I don't know what FSE means. I'm assuming the F in FSE is feet though. All right, that's my bad. Feng Shui Engine, I knew that. I was testing you. Feet Shui Engine? Oh no. Oh no. Oh, look at that. Who would have guessed you would throw another fireball? I don't know what that was. Yeah. I need to practice that combo. What did I say? Oh, the combo with the. I wanna hit it. Like it's not so much practicing the combo. It's like identifying when I need to use it. I practiced the combo for like an hour straight one night. Maybe not an hour. It was like maybe I tried to do it with my eyes closed. And I was able to get it with my eyes closed. Hadouken. That was a lot of chip damage on my meter. Woo! Damn, I should've done level 1. Shit. No! Let's go. Woo! Stop waiting at Battle Hub? I like Battle Hub. I've met a lot of people in Battle Hub just because I'm just there. And I try to help people when they say things. Oh shit. Whew. Damn it, that was the EX though. Dude, I'm dead. Yeah. I tried to land and do a level 3. I think that was just too meaty. I don't really want to fight her again, but I will. Where else is he going to show off his... Exactly! Like, I can't... I can't just not wear the Leonardo skin. I paid $15 for it, bro. Damn it. This person's really good. It's kind of annoying. What am I supposed to do? Yeah, she's gonna beat my ass. Like, I think she's just... I'm not patient enough, and she's putting a lot of pressure on me. Good cross up, I guess. I know that was bait. Jury does the same shit to me. Damn. Man, I don't even know. Like, this person's just really good. I hate the roller coaster of like of different opponents that you get in this rank. Cause you're right, it's sweat lords and tryhards. It's freaking crazy. Like, I probably could have beat that person with a little bit more experience. But I mean, look, I promise you they have master rank characters. They've been playing for a while, I promise you. Okay, it doesn't fucking matter what they have, okay? No one cares. What's going on, boss? Welcome in, bud. I was, like, zoned in on that match. I didn't see you. You can jab her for free on Wake Up since her level 1 is slow enough. Oh, I didn't know that. You should represent the overhead from Jinrai more often. Yes, I try to mix it up every now and then. But no, you're right. I should definitely do that. I didn't sprinkle it in enough in that match, so yeah, you're right. Learning matchups can be tough. I kind of hate fighting other Kens. I don't know why. Probably for the same reasons that you guys like hate fighting Kens. Look at that. One brain cell. Oh my god. I'm not gonna lie, I threw a fireball hoping he would retaliate with his own fireball, and it just worked. Wow. Okay. Oh my god. I'm not gonna fight him again. Cause... No, I'll do it. I'll do it. Damn, that was like a super miss. Shit. I pressed the button. I tried to do something. Okay, I'm dead. Non-stop nail biters, for real, for real. Nice. Gotta use it sometime.
Bet that hurt.
Damn. Gotta use it sometime. Shit. Damn. Oh my god, he actually gave me a chance again? I didn't want to fight him again in the first place, guys. I didn't, because I just don't... This is just so... It's much. It's a lot. It's a lot to deal with. Look at this shit. Okay. Why? It's just too much to deal with. Yeah, you're right. I didn't use my drive rage, my drive gauge enough. Oh my god, really? Oh, what the fuck? I can't do that? God damn, no perfect for you. Yeah, that's why I didn't want to fight him again. Because I knew that was going to happen. I didn't want to deal with that. I didn't want to deal with all the bullshit he was swinging. And I used all my mojo on the first game for those epic comebacks. And then the second game, I kind of blew it. So I just didn't want to do another one. Here comes a new challenger. It's fine, though. It's fine. Diamonds be wildin', baby. For real. It's, you know, Kens are just really, like, I feel like every Ken player drinks like half a Red Bull before they start each match. Oh, I didn't get it. No. Man. Half a case of Red Bull? Yeah, exactly. Half a case, for real. Why are you pressing buttons in neutral like that, bro? Let's go. Really shouldn't doubt yourself like that. I get you're trying to be realistic, but you're all the same rank. You're there for a reason. Yeah. I mean... I'm not sure how to explain it. It's just a vibe from another player, like that Ken player especially. Like, I probably shouldn't have won the match that I won against him, but I did. And could I have won the other two? Yeah, I was very close. I just felt like my energy was already drained. But no, I know. I'm not down on myself necessarily. I just really want... I need the rank. I know what you mean, though. You're right. You're right. How'd that miss? How did he miss on that EX? Was he not invincible? Rollback frames, maybe? Do it. Do something. Okay. He's doing something. Ouch. Oh my god. Woo! Woo! One thing really helps is using all your drive gauge in a final kill combo. Yeah, I know. I'm trying to conserve my gauge because a lot of my comments on YouTube are like, you burn yourself out way too fast. I'm like, you're absolutely right. So I'm trying to find that good balance of when to use my gauge and when not to. I do agree though, in that Ken match, I definitely should have used my drive meter instead of going into crouching medium punch and then critical art. I should have drive rushed. I don't think I've labbed anything for that either, for that situation. But I did recognize what I wanted to do and I did execute. And if I can like see that situation and execute a different combo, I'm good. Like that'd be sick. But now I'm dropping the combo that I'm trying to do also, which I don't like. And that Geef, something's wrong with that Geef. I don't know what was happening there. It was a good fight. It was a good fight. But yeah. Whew. Oh! Okay. Bro. Wow. He didn't pick Zangief, he picked random and the game gave him. Oh, is that what happened? How do you know? Oh, come on. Oh, question mark next to the icon? Okay, cool. Shit. Oh, jeez. Yeah. Still, you know what? I got the win. I don't mind fighting Zangiefs and Diamond that are not super good. I have no problem with that. I don't discriminate. I know better. He's not gonna let me jump, like, at all. Damn, I'm already in burnout again. Holy shit. Let's go. Let's go. He thought he was in a perfect parry that. No siree. No siree. Damn. That shit don't work for me when I try it, but when everybody else does it, it works every time. Dang, I didn't know you could do that. He must have expected it. Dude, I thought that was gonna hit, so I didn't block. That's so dumb. He dropped the combo and still got me. Damn it. Shit. Oh no, that was a fireball! Dude! I need to practice this combo. I need to get in the fucking training mode, because I've done it like 3 times and failed it, and I don't know why I'm missing. I'm not doing it wrong. I know I'm not doing it wrong. Game says no, I guess. Yeah, EX Dragon Lash, yep. He got me. He's got me. Yeah, I'm just dead. I don't think I'm gonna beat this guy at all. No way. I don't care. That was for like the second round, so I was like, damn, if I got that, that'd be cool. But I mean, he's cracked, bro. I don't know what to tell you. If I won that round, I would have had a good chance at a comeback, but I beat him once. That's fine. Let me see if there's anybody upstairs. I don't want to fight anybody. I'm trying to find empty... empty machines, but people are going to challenge me if I'm up here. They see me up here. That guy's up here. This is the quickest way to get to training. And I really just want to practice one thing. That. I did this like 100 times the other day. And now I can't get it. I failed this like 4 times. I get it every time in training mode. What's up with this? Do it from the menu to practice unbothered. Yeah, I'm only going to practice a few times. I just want to make sure I get it right. I don't know why I was missing it, because I'm getting it every time now. I think it's a timing thing. I think it still works, yeah. Let me check. But the problem was I wasn't even getting this. Like, when I was doing it, I wasn't getting EX Dragon Lash. I was getting this. And it made no sense. So, yeah, I think it still works at max range. Even, like, here, I think it works. Well, it's not a combo, I guess. Let's see. Yeah, I mean, it should work. Yeah, it should work. But yeah, when I was doing it, I was getting this. Hold on. I was getting that, and I don't know why. why would I want that? Yeah, like, what's that? How do you even do that? Oh, I know what it is. It's the Jinrai, it's this. It's the follow-up. I guess I was doing it too fast. I was doing that. Yeah, that's what I was doing. I have to wait a half a second before I do it, because if I don't wait a half a second, then he just falls down. Or I do the downward kick, I mean. All right. You can check the history of your inputs, even if you don't have inputs on the screen. Is that right?
Here comes a new challenger.
Oh, okay. Just enable it on the screen. I got you. Damn. He's jumping a lot. I don't like that it took me this long to figure it out, but he is jumping a lot. I can probably get anti-airs. Hold me accountable, chat. Do it. That was a perfect. Damn, I wasn't even paying attention. Shit! Why did I do that? Oh God. Belgian waffles? Hell yeah, dude. Waffles sounds so good. Yeah, song request is on. It should be on. Shit. Oh, that was a way early. That was a way early one. Okay, well, I didn't need to anti-air him at all, so that worked. Capcom versus SNK, this is true lovemaking? What? This better be a good one. This song better be a banger or you're banned from, from SSR. Out! You're done! for 5 minutes. Hey, Kazuri, what's going on, man? Final Fantasy 14, nice. We like gaming music. I'm chilling with some Rune 5 today, so, you know, anything to break up that monotony is all right with me. It puts it in the queue, so it's the next song. Kazuri, how you doing on your grind, buddy? So that's, yeah, we'll fight for it. Okay, you're banned until your Marissa beats me. How about that? You can be unbanned if your Marissa whoops my ass. But you know what? If I do win that, like that first match after you get banned from SSR, you'll never live it down. That'd be embarrassing for you. I would feel bad. Oh my God, what is going on? People. I'm stuck. It's I'm stuck in a loop. Once I get to master and I can get all this stupid pressure off my back, we'll fight again. You can hold me to that too. I'll do it. Because I won't even care if I lose at that point. I like the lyrics in this song. Classic. This is a good, you know, special time with your lady kind of a song. Things start heating up in the bedroom, you know. Hold on, babe, 1 second. Put this song on. Okay, this guy knows. He knows the Ken shit, dude. He knows. He knows what Kens do. Damn, you just do it again? You just do it again? Is there no limit? Wow. Took a round off Snake Eyes recently? Dang, that's nice, dude. I think I saw that video the other day. Today, actually. I didn't get a chance to watch it, but I saw your video on YouTube. Let's go! We did it! Okay. I thought he'd commit to, Oh God, we're doing this again? That's awesome. Yeah, sweet. Yeah. He ain't afraid to press DI. I knew it. I called him out, bro. I called this shit out, dude. That was bait. 100%, guys. Shit. You have to sub for that. You gotta sub for that shit. That was good. I don't want to fight Ken again. I'm sorry. I probably could have beat him again, but man, that was good shit. That was 1000% bait. I wish you could have heard my train of thought on that. Like, I literally was just like, okay, I threw him once. Let me walk up here, throw him again. Okay, we'll walk up here and then I'll bait out his level 3. Boom. Did it. I think I fought this guy before. Oh. Okay. Woo! Anti-air for the win! Let's go! You thought it couldn't do it. You thought it couldn't be done. What the hell was that? I've never seen it go that far. I've never seen it do that much damage. Oh no! If only you guys could have seen what I was planning there. I was gonna do a level 3 when he tried to do a grab, but I guess he just grabbed me instead. If only that would have worked. Damn, dude. Let's go. Woo. Oh, he left. All right, that's cool. I get it. Ken sucks. That's why I don't want to play Ken anymore. I want to move on to someone else. I really want to play a different character. Like, when you're really trying to do well and you come up against a Ken, it's like, fuck, dude, I don't want to do this. But when you're just playing to play, it's fine. I'm doing good. Kazuri, I didn't see how you were doing with if you're playing today or how you're doing in your games today. That was a DP. What? This is so stupid. He's really just gonna do this defensive shit. Dude, this is so dumb. He's really just gonna be super defensive. No, that was the DP! I hate this. Dude, he better rematch me. That's so fucking dumb. He won't. Yeah. Nobody ever does it anymore. It's so fucking stupid, man. Typical Ryu. Yep. You're in pain, but you'll be playing today? What's wrong, buddy? What's going on? That's the first, like, master player I fought in a long time. And that's what sucks. I know I could have beat him. And at least, if I just beat him one time, I get a bunch of points, right? But he didn't rematch me. But he doesn't get anything for beating me either, so that sucks. Yeah, that's what sucks about it, is I don't... It shouldn't be like that, but... Working out. Oh man, dude, I pulled something like a couple years ago doing a workout, and I didn't recover for a while because it just hurt. Okay. Shit. Why'd I do that? I haven't done that in the wild, chat. It's been a long time since I've done that. Don't judge. Okay. Walked into it. I had a couple of masters rematch me in like before Ed came out, which is really cool. A couple of them did it, and I beat them. Yeah. Sit here, just trying to sit here and relax. Yeah. Yeah, take it easy, man. Take it easy. Shit. He wasn't even standing there. Oh my god. Yeah, I'm dead. And I should be. I should be dead for this. I made a huge mistake and I shouldn't have done that. I gave up a bunch of damage. I was already in the corner. He's baiting me out. He's got me, man. This sucks. Did I win? No. Oh! Oh! Yeah, usually when he pulls me in, well, I'll wait for the ads to be done. Let's go. Whew. So I was gonna say, when he pulls me in, I usually either, I just block low, and if he, and I'll just like delay tech throw. Because he's only got two options. He's going to either hit you low or he's going to do a throw. So yeah, just delay tech throw. I didn't finish it. Let's go. I didn't finish it. Oh, let's go. Oh, have I leveled up, you guys? Am I better? I wasn't sure if I was going to block that. I actually did not know if that would actually block. Holy shit. Let me take a break. Sorry about the ads. I know they interrupted that last match, and that was actually a really good match. Oh my god. I feel like I should use that for the Daily Dojo. I don't do that often, but sometimes there's some really good matches. Oh, man. I need a break. How are you guys doing? What's going on? How's life? I did the combo too, guys. I did the combo. I did the punish into a super, and it did a shit ton of damage, by the way. And it put him into burnout. That was such a good round. I want to watch that again. This one? Kazuri, look at you fighting old man. Drive rush into sweep. It happens. Yeah, I've got it. I can just take it from the video. Because I want to have my commentary on there too. I record every stream. And I can just, I can go back and just edit what I need out. Man, I love doing that. I love those punish counters. They're so fucking fun, so rewarding. I missed the follow-up on that one, but I still got... I get it in a second. Right there, I thought he was going to throw, so I threw instead. I tried to tech it and just grabbed him. Oh, punish counter. Oh, into the full combo. Let's go. I love doing that. It's so fun. That was dumb. Look, I'm not defending that. It was dumb. But what if it worked, though? I got hit by the drive impact. Hey, it happens, right? We all get hit. So that was a rough round for me. But then the next two rounds, oof. Nice crouching medium kick into drive rush. I think I tried to throw there. Got a punish counter into a four hit combo. Nice throw to knock down. I could have capitalized more on that. I just didn't think that... I didn't think that the hard punch was going to hit, so I didn't do anything. Yeah, you're right. Yeah. The flaming tattoo is better. I had to stop using the quick step DP because I kept missing it, and I also sometimes would get level 3 when I didn't want it, so I had to stop using the DP. But you're right, the Tatsu is probably better. I just love, man, it's so rewarding, and it's a combo that feels good when you do the Dragon Lash part of it. But anyway, so yeah, I didn't capitalize on the meaty wake up because I didn't know it was going to hit. I think that was supposed to be a combo that he missed. I'm not really sure. He tried to punish counter there off the Gen Rise. So that was good. I was able to just rush up and grab him. Which is really weird because I... Like, typically speaking, if I do a crouching medium kick and I drive rush and you block that crouching medium kick, I'm almost always going to throw you. So it's very strange that he thought he could get a perfect parry on something when he blocked the crouching medium kick. Like, what else was I going to do? Of course I was going to throw. That's weird. Love that. I love the dash under. I wish it could have been an anti-air, but at least I got the dash under. And I got a jab out of it. So here we get the drive impact. And here I'm thinking I'm hitting my combo. Boom, 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 boom. Into the super. He's pressing light kick the whole time. And now he's in burnout. What's he gonna do now? He's making some really good calls on block, and he teched that throw, which is awesome. I got the dash up, and I got the crouching. Yeah, that was sick. That was sick, because I would normally go into light kick follow-up on Jinrai, and I didn't because I thought... I don't even know what I thought. I just didn't do it. So then he does this, whiffs, and then dies. And that really wouldn't have helped him anyway, because I feel like he would have gotten some damage, but I think I was close enough that I probably would have beat him anyway. That was cool though. That was a good fight. Man, that was a good fight. Kazuri, can I watch one of your replays? I don't even know some of these people. Bum, 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 bum. deep breaths. Water. You know what else I did the last couple of days? I cleaned my room. I still got some stuff that kind of is cluttered around, but I did some cleaning, and I think that really helped me like clear my head. Keeping things organized, things like that. I think it helps a lot. Just like the area that you're directly in front of when you're playing. Another Ed. I can't escape, man. I can't escape. Durasage. I feel like I fought this guy. No, I don't recognize the skin. Okay. Oh no, that sucked. Oh, I'm dead. Damn. Shit. That's rough. Yeah, I knew it was gonna happen. Damn. I saw all the whole chain of events that was gonna happen after that level 3. Everything happened. Good block. He's 2 games away. Yeah, he's pretty close. That sucks. I blocked that. Okay. I might not have been holding back, but it doesn't matter. Okay, guy. Okay. He's going off at this point. He wants it. He didn't get it perfect, though. Fuck him. That wasn't really my fault. I feel like there was a lot of factors in that one. I feel like he probably has... He might be a good player. We're gonna check. Yeah, Master DJ. It doesn't mean that I couldn't beat him. It just means that... he's skilled, right? Shit. I should have known. I should have known. I was just so desperate for that hard punch into drive impact. I should have known. Okay. Okay. I was walking backwards. I get it. Oh no! I'm dead. Well, maybe. Maybe we have something here. He was buffering some shit, and I couldn't really jump in or do anything. I had to just kind of wait for him. Wait for my drive meter to come back, and he kept shooting fireballs. I didn't have any real options there.
Hello, darkness, my old friend. I've come to talk with you again.
Exactly. Hello, Kate. No. Oh, come on! Get... Medium kick can come out anytime that I press that button, right? Anytime! Anytime! Stupid!
Not bad. Round two.
Yeah, I know, I know, I know. What the fuck? Bro! Oh my god. I'm doing good, Kate. How are you doing? Today's been a good day. I'm not actually raging too much. It's a fine situation in Street Fighter today. No worries today. I fucking knew that was gonna happen, dude. Oh, come on. Fucking Mega Rift, dude. That's so dumb. There's no way. Like, I just feel like the game fucked me. I feel like I got just royally screwed by that game. I never missed that combo, right? Like, come on, man. So dumb. All right, have a good night, Kate. Thank you for being here. Thanks for saying hello. I appreciate you. Love you. Sleep well. Like, that was Luke's game to win. Like, there was nothing I could have done in that match to actually, like, to win it. Because the game was going to give the win to Luke no matter what. Now I've got the hardest cameo I've ever had to fight in my whole life. Capcom Pro Tour cameo over here. Yeah, of course. I'm slowing things down a lot. I think one of the things that's helping me out a lot is being a lot more patient. Like, a lot of these matches go down to like 25 seconds or 16 seconds or whatever. And I didn't used to do that. I was always trying to win the game with as much time on the clock that I could possibly get. And now I'm like really slowing down. That's what should have happened on that Luke match. Why did not come out, game? Why did not come out? Yeah. She has no drive meter, though. Let's go. My word. This grind into master is excruciating, guys. But I'm glad you're here for it. Thanks for hanging out. Super mega sweaty, exactly. It didn't used to be. I felt like I had a pretty good chance before. Before Ed came out. Yeah, I'm dead. GG. I drained her meter again, though. EX. Oh no. Damn, I jumped. I thought she was gonna grab again. Oh god. Yeah. Damn. The second I stood up. Oh, no. Why'd I do that? I don't know why I did it. I have no idea. I knew it EX was coming at some point. What's funny is that I kind of let that work the first time, so she thought she could do it the second time. Let's go. I'm gradually moving up. I gained 10 points from that match. No, I gained 60 points from that, right? Yeah, I gained 60 points from that. $9.90 to go. It's not that bad. Yeah, it's not that bad at all. That's literally only like 10 wins. That's it. Gotta do this. One round at a time, one game at a time. It's a bad start. Okay, even worse start. I'm trying to bait her into doing something. I want her to do something so I can actually punish her, but she kept like being really safe. And every time she pressed a button, it hit me, so it was a tough one. Damn it. She keeps jumping over me, dude. Yeah, she got it. Yeah, like the jump over thing, like I still can't get that under control. When people just like stand there and jump over me, I just get completely discombobulated. I have no idea what to do about it. Ah, jeez. Block the cross up. Yeah, I guess I can dash forward. God damn, every time, dude. I'm just dead. It's over. She's too good at baiting me. She's way too good at baiting me. I'm not gonna beat her. It's a meter back. Oh, shit. Yeah. This person's really fucking good. That's what pisses me off. Like... That's like the biggest complaint I have right now is all these people with like multiple characters in Master, like they shouldn't be fighting me. Like if you have a character in Master, fight Master players. Like, I guess you still have to fight some diamonds, right? But the majority of them should be, I don't know. Maybe that's not the best way to look at it, but I'm pretty sure she has a couple Master characters. There's no way she baited the shit out of me, or she knows this matchup super duper well. Or it's a fucking Smurf account. Who knows? There's no way 1,400 matches she's already in, like, Diamond 5. That seems... Like, for having never played this before. I mean, maybe they play Street Fighter 5 a lot. But, yeah, there's something off about that. Here comes a new challenger. I'm kind of tired of these Eds. I'm getting to the point of, like, maybe needing to take a rest.
Come
Have a good night, Canaris. Appreciate you being here, bud. Thanks for hanging out. We're going to be doing this again tomorrow and every day until we get into Master, so good to see you. Wow. I did not think that was gonna happen. Holy shit. Okay. I'm so mad at myself for that one. I dropped that first round and then everything went into my head. Like, I guess I stopped paying attention. I don't know. That's really frustrating. Oh my God. What the hell is happening? I couldn't close that out. What the hell? I just gotta take what I can get at this point. Jesus. That's two rounds that I wasn't able to close out for whatever reason. Oh my God, I'm dead again. I can't do anything. Oh my God. Good workout. Oh, What the hell? Where were those buttons in the first round? He wasn't pressing any of those buttons the first time. That's crazy. Damn, dude. I'm right back where I started. I'm so tired of that. Like, I'm so tired of it. I'm so tired of getting, like, moved up just to fall back down. Like, it's so annoying. Let's do a couple more. My God. I did a DP. Bro, come on. I think he is. I know he said he's playing. Yeah, I think he's definitely playing. I haven't checked yet, though. Okay. Oh my God. Woman, lady, what are you doing? Shit. I wasn't watching my meter. Missed nothing. So mad. I'm so mad right now because things were going so well and now it's just all falling apart. All of it. I don't know, man. I feel like I only have like an hour of good play left in me. I'm all right. I'm all right. That's Okay. So stupid. So dumb. Never mind. It's okay. I'm not worried about it. If I'm planning on playing 2 hours a day, that worked. What worked for me is trying to get at least 150 to 200 daily. That's not bad. Yeah, it's only going to be about 2 hours a day. Used to stay a while and saw my progress vanish because I got greedy. I learned to leave while getting was good. Yeah, yeah. I think that's probably what I'm gonna have to do. Cause I think my mental capacity for like doing well is it just drains. I knew it was happening. Yeah. But I feel like I think my stamina should be at a point where I can have good matches. Like, for a while, but it's not there yet. Okay. Okay. Goddamn. Why? That was close. I thought she was gonna jump. We'll do one more and that's it. That's it. And I reserve the right to cancel the rematch if it's too sweaty. Goddamn, another freaking Ed, dude. Come on. I like to be at 24,000. That's where I feel comfortable. If I'm not at 24,000, I feel too in danger of losing. Okay. Okay. Oh my god, he's just gonna do that shit all day, isn't he? That's so dumb, dude. I hate when Eds do that shit. It's always so random. Oh my god. I swear to god, dude. Crouching medium kick. What are you doing? Come out. I'm pressing the button. My god, dude. Oh my god, he jumped over me, dude! I'm so dead. I'm dead inside, I'm dead outside, I'm dead every which way you can be dead, bro. Didn't have level 2, so I don't know why I tried level 2. Oh my god. Oh my god, what is happening? It's like I forgot how to play. What the fuck, man? I'm doing another one because that was such bullshit. Like, I forgot how to play. Like, everything I was pressing was not working and everything... Oh my god. Even, like, straight up easy combos, I wasn't even getting them. That's so dumb. Like, kind of like that Luke match earlier where the Luke was destined to win. That freaking Ed was destined to win. There was nothing I could have done. So annoying. And he stopped doing DI? What? Like, how do you do DI in the first game just randomly and then just stop doing it? It was working. So I started looking for it, and then he stopped doing it. My god, dude. The hitbox is crazy. I'm so glad you can punish that, though, because I hate that move. Okay. I had the right read. All right, this is the absolute last one. Whatever happens on this game, on this match, I'm done. Dude, I'm so dead. Yeah, I don't deserve it. Weird. He walked into that? Okay. What are you doing, bro? So fucking annoying. What is he even doing? He's just backing up. Like, I don't... What, fight me, dude. Like, what are you doing? Go, go, go.
Okay. God damn it, dude. This is an annoying match. Like, so fucking annoying. Yeah, I can't do another one. GG's. Well, that's it, guys. Thanks for hanging out and being a part of this stream. We had some really fucking good matches, too. Just for all of it to fall apart at the end. I really just want to punch something right now. Like, it's so annoying. Like, why did I get that guy? Why did I get matched with that dude? God damn, 3 master ranked players? Come on, man. It's just annoying, you know? And I think it's just that time of the night where things just start getting crazy. It's just frustrating. And you know, the sucky thing is I felt like I had a chance at that guy, but I didn't. I never had a chance. He knew exactly what I was doing, and he knew exactly what I was fishing for, and he knew exactly what to do to beat me, and it just sucked, man. But anyway, that's Street Fighter. We'll try it again tomorrow, guys. Thanks for being here. Thanks for hanging out. It won't be like this all month. We're going to get to Master. It's going to happen. We're only 6 days in. We got 24 days left. 25. So we'll get there. But thanks for hanging out. Have a great night, guys. Take care of yourselves. Take care of each other. I'll catch